attacking the Americana from mount. First, you want to offset your body and your hips. There's the offset, okay? So I can kind of hang out here and my opponent's not going to easily roll me off. From here, I can begin to attack the Americana by putting my weight on my opponent's arm, the elbow and the wrist, pulling the elbow and the wrist down, working my way under the elbow, pulling it down even lower below the shoulder, keeping the wrist on the floor, slowly raising the elbow.